tell you all the kind of things they've done. I tell you their number one songs. I tell you who they record for. I try to get you acquainted with the group. But I'm just going to say the name of this next group, and you tell me if you love them by your response. Ladies and gentlemen, from Stowe, Ohio, the Cathedrals, and here they are.
He gave me water that I had never dreamed of. But for this water, my Lord had to die. He said, I thirst, yet he said the King of the ages, in his great thirst, he brought water to me. Now there's a river that flows as clear as crystal. It comes from God's throne above, and like a river, it wells up inside me, bringing mercy and life. Set the King of the ages, in his great thirst, he brought water to me. Thank God. Ernie, sing it for you.
He said, I thirst.
Yet he made the rivers, Charlie. One day, David, my Savior, hung up on the cross, and he said, I thirst. And I thank you, Lord, for what you did for me. I thirst, said the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water. He said, I'd never thirst again. Thank God for the living water. Yeah. This one makes you want to boogie.
I'm standing by the river.
Trying to get
getting richer once over on the other side, other side.
Standing on the banks of the river, looking beyond, looking beyond
the river.
Standing on the banks of the river, looking for a home, looking for a home.
To
just to get a glimpse of my Jesus, the end of that home, but there on high.
Looking for the light of my Savior, up in the sky, up in the sky.
Stand, I'm standing by the river, deep and wide, and I'm
gazing across the
raging tide. Standing there waiting for the boatman, ready to go, ready to go.
To heaven.
Standing there waiting for the boatman, on that shore, on that shore.
Oh, Jordan.
When I see the lights of that city, and behold my Savior there.
Then I know forever I'll be in my Savior's care.
I was standing on the banks when I saw that old ship take my mama home. I was standing on the banks when Daddy crossed the river and left me all alone. Now I'm standing on the banks just waiting for a ride to heaven's golden shore. I just saw him do that.
I'm standing by the river deep and wide. I'm
gazing across the raging tide.
I'm standing
by the river.
Master's grace of Jesus, deeper than the mighty rolling sea, higher than the mountain, sparkling like a fountain, all sufficient grace for even me. Broader than the scope of my discretion, greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus, wonderful name of Jesus. Magnify its holy name. The mighty rolling sea, higher than the mountain, sparkling like a fountain, all sufficient grace for even me. Broader than the scope of my discretion, greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus, wonderful name of Jesus. Magnify its holy
name. Roger. Is Roger Bennett doing a wonderful job, ladies and gentlemen? Singing? The old man is out and Roger's playing songs and singing songs he's never even heard, you know.
I think I'm doing an exceptional job, though. I'm very pleased with how it's going. I think it's much worse.
Hey, I think did somebody give me a signal? Is there somebody on the phone?
Yeah, there's somebody on the phone. Oh, you guys sound great.
I think I recognize that old voice.
That old voice. I think you do too.
Oh, Glenn, God.
I love you.
Bless your heart, Glenn. We love you. We're so glad you called in, buddy.
I am so tickled to death to be able to say hi to all the people that have prayed for me. I'm in the hospital at Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee.
We do too, man. Yeah. Glenn, I tell you what, I told the people last night, because of my health situation, you've walked on the stage without me a lot of times, but this week is the first time I've ever walked on stage without you, and I miss you, buddy, I really do. I ain't got nobody to pick on, you know?
Well, you can pick on me on the phone.
Okay. You know what, Glenn, we don't want to tire you out, and then thanks for calling in, and I know this is the... Would you do something for me, buddy? I'm never asking you anything to do for me that you didn't do willingly, but I'd ask for you to do something for me.
I'll do anything in the world.
All of a sudden, you used to sing a song for me once in a while, just sitting on the bus riding down the road. I'd ask you to sing a verse of this song for me, and you'd look over at me and sing it, just riding down the road. Just act like we were riding down the road one more time. And
okay.
Could you sing me a verse of I Won't Have to Cross Jordan Alone?
I believe I can. When I come to the river at ending, when the last winds of sorrow have blown, for there'll be somebody waiting to show me. 'Cause I won't have to cross Jordan alone. I won't have to cross Jordan alone. Jesus died all my sins to when the darkness I see, He'll be waiting for me. I won't have to cross Jordan.
Forward. I love every one of you.
We all love you, buddy. We all love you, buddy. I hope you can feel our prayers here today.
I feel your prayers. Glenn, and I just can't wait to get back inside.
Hey, Glenn, it's Roger. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Buddy, I'd give $100 to see that nurse that come in to check your blood pressure just now when you're singing.
Well, my doctor's standing here right now waiting to take my blood pressure.
Well,
I think I'm going to be sky high.
That's the luckiest doctor in the world right there to get a concert from you, buddy. We love you.
Well, I love all of you. I want to thank every one of you for every call you've made, for everything you've done, and all the people out there and the National Quartet Convention. And I want to thank the board personally, and I want to thank everybody for being so nice to me during this trying time. You know what? I'm going to win, because I've read the back of the book if we win. Yeah. And I love you all, and I'll never forget you.
We love you, Glenn. God bless you. Get
God
well.
God bless you, George.
Hurry back, buddy. Can't wait to hug your old neck again.
Well, I can't wait for you to hug my old neck and me to hug your old neck.
Yeah. We love
you. Just tell everybody I love
you. We will, Glenn. God bless you.
Love you.
Love you too, buddy.
Bye-bye.
Bye. You know, I just got to say something. You got friends here, and everybody kind of knew we were shorthanded with got Glenn here and how nervous we were, and Roger singing parts he had never sung before. But I just want to tell you something. I look down here, and here's Les Beasley sitting down here. been a wonderful friend for all these years. You know the reason he's sitting here? To encourage the Cathedral Quartet, to let us know he's behind us. Charlie Burke, David Ring, Clark Beasley, my man John Hagee and his family, Don Shoemade, they're all sitting here not because they particularly want to hear us sing, but they want us to know that they love us and they're encouraging us because we're kind of short-handed. But I tell you what, if the old man can sing like that from a hospital bed, just think what he'd do when he gets up again, you know. I remember I had to move to Pensacola one time because I came to sing with Les. And Les, I thank you for those months I spent with you. I moved to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. You know what? Can I do this? I'm too old to move again from house to house, but I'm going to make one more move. And I hope I can remember this old song. I've been traveling for Jesus so much of my life. I've been traveling on land and on sea, but I'm planning on taking a trip to the sky. That will be the last move for me. Jerry, remember this verse? Here I'm bothered with packing each time that I move, and I carry a load in each hand, but I'll not need one thing I have used in this world. Let me sing that line again. But I'll not need one thing I have used in this world when I move to that heavenly land. When I move to the sky, up to heaven on high, what a wonderful trip that will be. Brother John, I love this. I'm all ready to go, washed in Calvary's flow. That will be the last move for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I want to introduce to you, in this corner of the good and the right, stands a champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens, his weight outweighs the world, his reach reaches everywhere, his age is evermore. He is
higher than the highest, greater than the great, the one that ever takes his crown away.
He's more mighty than the mightiest,
he reigns from above.
Arena
to raise his hands in victory for me. But then an angry crowd crucified this king who wore their crown, and they gladly watched the champion go down. But I will never count him out, for I am a witness of the day he arose to reclaim his title, the champion of love.
He is higher than the highest.
He's greater
than the grave. No one
will ever take his crown.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cathedral. The cathedral.
For the last time on stage at the cathedral, we get Joe and Ernie Haas today. How about Scott Fowler? How about Roger Bennett?
How about the old man himself, Mr. Bass, George Jones? Do you love him? The cathedral. We love you, George, Ernie, Scott, Roger. The cathedral. The last time as this group on stage, the cathedrals, as you see them here. The cathedral. Will you continue your applause now and welcome to the stage the board of directors of the National Quartet Convention and our president, Mr. Les Beasley. Would you welcome the board of directors, please?
This is not a happy night for me, George. I've been in this business 52 years this year. I've never known a group that has made more impact on gospel music in the United States of America and around the world than the Cathedral Quartet. And to see them leave, it's not good, George. It's not good. And now you see George up here, and he's all pro, and he's great. But I remember sitting down there Monday night with him, putting my arm around him. He said, I ain't never been up there without the old man. And I said, you're going to do good, George. He came up here, and you wouldn't thought he was sick at all. But it's got to be the good Lord that helps you, George.
Absolutely, Les.
And that's the same Lord that's going to help Glenn.
Absolutely. In the hospital.
Now, I know that tomorrow we're going to have the farewell something or other. I forget all those fancy names, George. Yeah. But you'll get all kind of accolades, but the board of directors would like to show just a little bit of appreciation of what we did for you.
Man.
Can you read that? I think I can.
Yeah, you can.
The National Quartet Convention Board of Directors would like to pay tribute to George Jantz for his years of unparalleled accomplishment in gospel music.
his dedication to excellence, that is good. You have always been dedicated to excellence.
Thank you, Lord.
His devotion to service and his faithfulness to Christ are a model for all to follow. Presented by the National Quartet Convention Board of Directors in September, and your final appearances. It's not good, son.
What a neat thing. Bless God. Bless you. Lord, thanks for your friendship, brother. I love you, man.
Now we have another plaque for the greatest lead singer that's ever been in the world. Never been one greater. It says the same thing that George has said, and you can say it in capital letters, because this is a great man and my friend, and I love him, and I know you do too. And I was supposed to be the one that talked to him. But you know, the Lord works in mysterious ways. I was supposed to have been the one who talked to him, and they've got it all mixed up, and you did it, and I'm so glad because it turned out so good that way.
I didn't know I wasn't supposed to.
No, you didn't. You didn't know it, but that's the way it was.
And I'm all time doing things I ain't supposed to.
Yeah, I've been talking to you about that for years, you know. But there's some fellas back here that I love. This one right here. We got off to a bad start a long time ago, but we made up for it, didn't we? Old Scott Fowler's great singer, Ernie Haas, and my buddy here, Roger Bennett, a great, great guy. And the combination is wonderful, and to see you go, it's very, very sad to me. It really is. Won't ever forget what you did for us out in California, aren't you? I guess I could keep on going on talking about this, but these are some great guys, and we appreciate them. God bless you. I'm going to go somewhere and cry.
How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the cathedrals, for the board of directors, and for the Christian love that you've seen exemplified on this stage here tonight. Brothers in Christ, brothers in conquering problems and defeat to successful singing. They've seen it grow. They've seen it maintain. Man, that's tremendous. You can have the cathedrals in a very limited edition of there's a little pack of cards. They're like baseball cards. They're used to swap here and there, and this is a limited edition. And you can get them at the Singing News booth or either at the Southern Gospel Music Association booth. And when they're gone, they'll be gone. It's only $10, and it has a complete list of cards with various poses, various combinations, various pictures. A wonderful, wonderful memento of the night, and you can have it for just $10. It's a wonderful collector's item. It is a collector's item. It's a limited edition, and when they're gone tonight, there'll never be any more, but it's a collector's item. It's the collector's cards. It shows them in the various ways that you see them, both individually, also with Glenn and George together, or with the whole group, and they're there for you tonight at the Southern Gospel Music Association booth or Singing News, and as long as they last. They come in a little pack like this, but you can see them all spread out there, so you'll know exactly what you're getting, a wonderful memento. I know you'll enjoy it. And one last time, as they leave the stage and as they leave the auditorium for maybe the last time at the National Quartet Convention, did you enjoy the cathedrals in their performance tonight on the National Quartet stage? It's a tremendous responsibility to follow a group like this.